So, you're planning to start injecting testosterone. Have you had your first baseline blood test? If not, ask your doctor to refer you to an endocrinologist or ask him or her to give you a blood test requisition. The baseline blood test is in order to indicate what is normal for you prior to taking testosterone, so that once you start taking, and especially on your first dose, they'll be able to track what the effect is of testosterone on your blood levels. ¶¶